to show you a quick little method of how to make sure your workbook opens up on a specific page. I have here the file that I created where I have worksheet directory and I have different sheets linked on this first page. Now I always want my worksheet to open up on the directory page. So what I'm going to do is I've gone to developer and I'm going to Visual Basic. And then what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on this workbook and I'm going to change this to be this workbook, and then I'm going to say on open. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to put in sheets and then we're going to put a bracket. And then I want my directory, so I'm going to put in quotation marks directory. And then quotation marks. And then we're going to go dot select. And then I'm going to go range. And I'm going to go quotation marks A1. End of quotation marks, end of brackets, dot select. Great, and then that is it. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to save this. And now what I'm going to do is I'm going to open up this workbook again. So I'm going to go, I'm going to close this, and I'm going to go file. So let's go to our expenses, which is just another sheet. So we're going to close it on that one. And I'm going to go file, close. And so now, let me resize this again. And I'm going to go to file, open, and open page. And there you go. It always will open on the directory page that you have selected. So that's how you make sure that the workbook opens up on the page that you select. Please subscribe.